Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today, we are going to go over some of your ringtone settings inside of Microsoft Teams if you are using Microsoft Teams for incoming calls. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description. So here is Microsoft's desktop version of Teams. If you go up to these three dots right here and go to Settings and then go down here to Calls, you have some options for using Teams to handle incoming calls. The first set of options allows you to let your laptop ring when a call is coming in versus when a call comes in to just forward your calls directly to voicemail. Or you can choose if the call is not answered, then you can either do nothing or send it right to voicemail. You can also set how long it will ring for before voicemail picks up. So here are some of my options. I can also configure my voicemail right here for those incoming calls that I will miss. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. What I would like to spend the remainder of this video on is going over some of your different ringtone options. The Teams ringtones sound a little bit different than cell phone ringtones, so hopefully you can pick one here that is different enough from your cell phone so that when it rings, you can distinguish from a distance whether or not this is your cell phone or if it is Teams that is ringing. So here's some of those different sounds for you. So hopefully that helps you get started on how you can use Microsoft Teams for incoming phone calls. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below and we'll get back to you as soon as we can. And hopefully you learned something new today and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.